This is Dominican seco. It's less flavored than Nicaraguan.